And also ready for the day 2 of Ghandruk blog.